commanding Kentucky outfasted Erie lead at first serve. Coming away on the outside, Albatross fourth. Strong cycle at the end. Banking into that first turn, Kentucky's the leader. Albatross facing the storms up to get that lead. It's Albatross on the front end of the lane. Kentucky racing second. Nancy Monster with that third fourth. Strong cycle the trailer. Go for the corner. On the front end, Albatross leads the lane. Kentucky second. Find the corner in a sensational 27 3/5. On the front end, Albatross opens two lengths. Kentucky racing second, Nansemond is third. That's that third, fourth after 3/8 of a mile. Strong cycle the trailer. They move into that clubhouse turn. Stanley Dancer as Albatross out there a lane. Racing in second position is Kentucky. Nansemond racing third to the half mile. That's third, fourth. The trailing horse is Strong Cycle by the half mile, 57 3/5. Albatross saves the lane with Kentucky right there second. Nansemond racing third to the three quarters. That's third is fourth. And Strong Cycle the trailer. They got 3/8 of a mile to go. Albatross stays out there a length and a quarter. Racing in second, Kentucky by two. Nansemond is third at third, fourth. And Strong Cycle into the three quarters. Albatross a length and three quarters. Kentucky second. The three quarters in 1:25 4/5. The world record is in jeopardy. On the front end, it's Albatross by 2/8. Racing in second, Kentucky. Nansemond out there third. In the final eighth, Albatross by 2. Kentucky under racing comes on second. Nansemond racing third. That's Albatross with Kentucky on the outside. And Nansemond, that's Albatross in front. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a world record. The fastest racing mile in the history of harness racing, 1:54 3/5. Trained and driven by Stanley Dancer to a world record of 1:54 3/5. Sportsman's Park. Now the new owner of the world harness record, 1:54 3/5. How about a great hand for Stanley Dancer and Albatross? Presentation to driver Dancer, General Manager Billy Johnston Jr., Racing Secretary Phil Langley. Congratulating driver Stanley Dancer, the world record holder of 1:54 3/5. You saw it here, Albatross.
My father worked in profanity the way other artists might work in oils or clay. It was his true medium, a master.